this dish with dates, guys. Shall you have more people? But you know, the saddest person in this sick dancing scene was Emma. Too embarrassed to take to the dance floor because of her enormous size rearing. But she saw an ad for corsets in a fashion magazine. She went right out and she bought some. They were the best she'd ever seen. That magic fabric worked the treat beyond her wildest dreams. It compressed her 28-size boom. So with this magic fabric and wear, she took to the dance floor. When she said dance with a confidence she'd never known before. But as she scooted round the floor with rapture on her face, the music speeded up and everyone picked up the pace. Extra bounces that she did contain one bounce too many, and it brought a violent protest from her tightly cooped up, fantastically tight rear end. When the magic fabric parted, it was more than it could hold. The Levi'd jeans that she was wearing, it didn't have a hole. There was heaps of ripping, tearing sounds, and one almighty twang as the Levi'd jeans that she was wearing exploded with a bang. With, like an escaping wild tip of others, her boom burst into life, and groaning jives were covered, for it was not a pretty sight. Three dancers on the right were hit by an escaping cheek. Three were in a coma until the following week. But Annie's boom was lethal, and as she swung some more, 27 sick dancers were flattened on the floor. But Annie was in heaven with the rapture of the dancer. She went out and she bought size 32 jeans with heaps of room to move. And with her newfound confidence, she came back for some more. And that boom cheeks by the dozen when they followed her on the floor. So let's hear a cheer for Annie. Hooray! Of renown, who dared to flaunt convention and break that barrier down. So all we need is a dancer who will start a different style, who'll skirt around the dance floor and dare to wear a smile. Yeah.